face it, 2020 has not been the best year.